a famous Afghanistan folk singer, has allegedly been killed by the Taliban in Afghanistan northeastern province. Fawad Andarabi was dragged out of his home on Kishnabad village and shot dead, according to reports from Afghan journalists shared on social media. The Taliban, which has taken over the country, believe music to be sinful in Islam, an interpretation that has been planned by the scholars of faith.
Bye.